Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Railroad 82 here, railroad archaeologist. You guys are about to see the voodoo train. So these dead chickens over here were sacrifices to the saints, and they were thrown trackside so that the train would take with it the bad spirits. And that's exactly what's going to happen now. The train's going to take with it the bad spirits, and you guys are going to have a front row seat for that. You have that one, this one, all these bags here, coconuts. This is East 6th Avenue. These cars don't know what awaits them. Smart man. Any gate runners this way? Thought we were gonna have a show over here. Train 202 leaving the Hialeah Yard toward Jacksonville, Florida. Might be coming to a stop. Mike, looks like he's slowing down, right? You got a red? Yeah, all right. We're gonna have some happy drivers here, folks. So that signal over there is called the iris interlocking signal, and if you don't approach it, you get a green and you don't approach it in time, it resets back to red. Usually you have to wait 10 minutes for it to reset back to green. That's you call a dispatcher. Let's see what our engineer does. My guard. Yeah, you can tell he's definitely. Yep. Very good. Okay. see the traffic. Yeah, that one shouldn't have left the station, huh? Had a work order on it. Mike, you gonna try boarding the train? Picking up speed again, right? He's picking up speed again. Thank you. has a little bit of everything. End of train device. Open sesame. And that, my friends, was the musical stylings of a symphony of quartet of mechanical bells. Let's see what the coins look like. Okay, so this used to be a penny. This used to be a dime. Oh my god. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, leave me a comment, give me a thumbs up if you liked the video. Take care. Sub if you haven't. Bye-bye.